Kale has asked, is there any issue with crimping two wires into one connected terminal? So generally, I'd say the answer there is yes. The terminals that we use in club level and professional motorsport wiring are designed for a specific gauge of wire. So we do need to factor that in. The gauge of the wire is also going to come down to the current that it needs to support. So there is a little bit of sort of planning that needs to be done in here. So why I say that generally I wouldn't recommend this is because we're going to get into a situation where we may have a terminal, let's say for example our DTM terminals here that are designed for a 20 gauge wire, and the reason for this is that the whole connector is designed with a certain current handling capability in mind. So 20 gauge wire, as I mentioned before, generally going to be somewhere around about 8 amps there or thereabouts in terms of its current handling capability. So the situation we're going to get into is that if you wanted to splice two 20 gauge wires into the back of this terminal, you're not going to be able to do that. You could perhaps try and crimp that down onto two 24 or maybe 26 gauge wires, but then you've got the situation that each of the individual wires now in the back of that connector is not able to handle the full current of the 20 gauge terminal. So there's some considerations there. This is why, and most often, we are better to splice using something like the open barrel splice at the outlet of the connector. That way we can make sure that the wires are capable of handling the correct current. But there's a lot to that. So that's a quick answer to your question there. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.